The upcoming episode of Ishq Mein Mar Jaawa will witness a high voltage drama in the show. It'll be see how cunningly Arohi will say that she is pregnant. It was earlier seen that how Arohi plans to create rift and conflict amidst Deep and Virat. Now Arohi Akat. Interestingly, Arohi as Tara announces that she is pregnant while she poisons Virat's mind that her and Deep's child will become the heir of the property. Furious, Virat bursts in anger while later on Deep clarifies to Virat that Tara cannot become pregnant. He confesses that Virat that only he will become the heir of Roma's property. Lastly, Virat and Deep hug each other while Arohi's plan to crack the relation also fails. Arohi gets tense hearing Virat and Deep's conversation where, after she determines that she have to break their bond at any cost, Arohi thus leaves the home where, after Roma bursts on Deep to find Tara, otherwise she will kill him. Let's see if Arohi will be tracked and Virat's and Deep's relation by faking a pregnancy news. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.